Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. For today's video, I am going to work with this canvas board. This is a paste of white cement, fevicol and little water. If you want to create a rough texture, it is always advisable to use white cement instead of wallputty. This is wallputty clay. The link for making of this perfect wallputty clay is in the description box below. I applied sap green to the leaves. If you are planning to work with this kind of relief work, it is advisable to color the background first before working the foregrounds. I am applying yellow chrome to the stones. Now we have come to a very interesting part. Add 1 or 2 spoons of wall care powder, a little fevicol, since I don't have parrot green, I am using sap green and lemon yellow. If you have parrot green, directly you can add to it. Add little water and mix it to this consistency. Apply fevicol directly. Take a metal strainer. If you don't have metal strainer, you can use even nylon strainer. Now let us have a fun with this clay and strainer. Now lift it up using palette knife. Place it very slowly in between the stones without tilting it, otherwise the texture will get spoiled. Yes, we are creating moss present in between the stones. If you are using air dry clay, it is quite easier to lift it and place it when compared to wallputty clay. Wallputty clay is not as flexible as air-dry clay. I am not pressing it, I am gently touching it. If you want to make grass, press it more until we get to this extent. I don't want to run this part of the video in time lapse, just to show you how slowly and carefully we must work. See, the ones between the stones look like moss, on the top of the stones look like grass. I made these grass and moss yesterday night. It is already dry. I want some moss to be present even on the trunk of the tree. It looks so realistic and beautiful, right? Now let us color the bird. As for the bird and butterflies are concerned, we can create our own patterns and we can use our own colors, because innumerable number of species of birds are present in this world. It is completely dry and it is quite hard too, since I mixed fevicol and acrylic paint along with wallcare powder. The bird is almost out of the canvas board. I hope you like this video. If you like it, kindly subscribe and press all bell icon so that you will get notification for all my upcoming and interesting videos. Thanks for watching.